Yo, welcome back. I'm gonna be doing a voiceover of my 2 years of owning the TSX. Yo, I hope you guys enjoy this video. It was actually requested by one of the subscribers. This is when I did my coil packs. I had just bought the 06 hood and one of them went out, so I just started swapping them all out. This is when I got the fresh ass Dulo. Is that a Modulo bumper? It's a Modulo bumper. I had bought the Greedy Evo 2 catbacks from my boy Vang Tong. He's a good homie. That's when I was putting them on. That's when I got the Mugen wing. I still haven't dropped a video for that. I got this fucker at like 239k miles, I want to say. I put a cool amount of miles. This is the first time I ever got the car. It's funny because this picture right here, I took my girl to Taco Bell and she dropped her drink in my car the first day.
Was your drink I dropped?
Yeah, we still dropped it. This one, I got the 06 hood. This was when the car wasn't even mine. This was actually my boy that passed it to me for $1,500 doing a burnout. I had got the Skunk 2 upper arms from a good buddy too in Fresno. Another good friend. Oh yeah, my trans. That shit was fucking grinding second, third, fourth, and reverse like a motherfucker. So eventually, like a year in, I swapped it. It's running good now, haven't had no issues. Fucking love it. To fix the car, you must become the car, bro. And this is the homie Vang, the one I was talking about that shot me the muffler. This is his car. Way back
yeah,
then.
Yeah, my Red Devil's getting that new motor mount. You see the chrome fucking thing? It's almost shot. I'll show you guys right now. LOL, what motor mount?
I gotta say, I really do miss the Sport Accord rims. Fucked up selling them. I had got the fog for the tail light right here, and my Accord logo. That shit was broken since the day I got it. I had got the Enki NTO3s from the money I got from when I got hit. It's actually in here. If y'all didn't know, I did. The car got crashed a while back ago. I had bought these, I think, for 800. He brought them to me and everything, so I was like, fuck it. This is when we were fixing the hit. If y'all didn't know, actually, we do that. So we were just using the quarter power to push out the hit that we got hit, me and my wife, by a big-ass rider truck. Actually, in San Jose area. Like 2019, last year. Yup.
Yeah, we back. TSX. Glass everywhere, parts everywhere, but we back.
Thank you. this was the damage. I gotta say, a lot of people were fucking hating on me, thinking I wasn't gonna bring the car back. I said, fuck y'all. I fixed the doors within like a week, and we here now. It's the coil rad from heel toe. That shit's been highly recommend. Back as fuck. I still can't believe I was rocking the 06 grill on the 04 bumper. I really did not give a fuck. This was when, like I said, I went to go pick up the 06 hood. It's in one of my videos if y'all go look at it. Hella S2K, shout out to the homies. My shit was fucked up. I'm fucked up. They won't fuck me. Progress sway bar makes a big ass difference. Highly recommend if you guys are looking into that. Highly, highly recommend. I had wired up the rear fog right here. And looking good. I just want to say thank y'all, you know, for watching these videos. Oh yeah, I had wanted to do a like fog delete with those. I ended up selling it though. Euro lip, ended up selling that too. I didn't even paint it or nothing. This is a slow little fix of the car as I did. It took me like 4 days, 5 days. I think, yeah, like 5 days to fix. It wasn't bad. So I just want to say thank y'all. I hope y'all enjoyed this. If y'all got any more requests, let me know. And thank y'all.